Hey, what's up, you guys? Today I'm going to reaction to David Guetta's new music video for Light My Body Up. That's featuring the Queen, Nicki Minaj, and Lil Wayne. I'm really here for Nicki Minaj, obviously. But I'm really excited to watch this video. I love this song, by the way. It showcases Nicki's, like, you know, rap and also her singing. And the beat is just on point. I just love it. Also, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. I am so close to 300K. I cannot wait to hit that. Hopefully I hit that. I'd be so sick. And if you don't mind, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up if you love Nicki Minaj. I mean, who the fuck doesn't? You don't? Then shame on you because you fucking suck. Here's my reaction and hopefully you guys enjoy it. Oh, fuck. Oh my God. Look at Lil Wayne. He's probably hot as fuck. I hope you send me a letter. Never be queen, so now she got a vendetta. I ain't talking about David when I say I gon' get that fucking bitch. Yes. Come on, Nick. Got the ass cocked like that. Ooh, you know better. I see, but my name's spelled N-I-C. Ugh. Oh! I'm about to sing, look. I fucking, look at that. She is so stunning. What rap bitch you know can do that? Honestly. Like, she is just killing it. Nicki looks, oh my God. Yes, you fucking hump a little bit. Come on. Burning me. Light my body up. Ooh, come on. Gotta give me some type of choreo. Come on. Where it at? Okay, I see you. All right, I like that. Shut the fuck up. Is this the choreo we're getting? Okay, we're getting, we're getting a little bit of choreo. Not what I expected. I wanted like a big like dance scene, but there's nothing. Oh wait, it might be coming, I don't know. Yes, ladies. Nicki looks so fucking good. This bitch got money. Yes. David Guetta's like, oh my God, where's the pussy? I'm gasoline your fire. Yeah. Come on, Nick. Let's go. You stay giving me sexy ass motherfucking cleavage. Yes. I'm looking for them eyes and shit. You look so bomb. I love you. I'm so glad I stand you. Wayne, I love you, dude. You're dope as shit. Why you got that cup? You've been having so many seizures. You gotta chill. You gotta chill out. Yes. These women are so beautiful. Yes! That kind of reminds me of like No Frauds music video at the break there. Well, I'll be fucked. Okay. Alright. Yeah. We gotta talk about it because there's some things I did not like. I'm a little disappointed. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna give you the good. I loved it though. I thought it was great. I love Nicki's outfits. I mean, you can tell the bitch got money, obviously. I love like the silver look she had on. That was very different. Her eyes look different. I don't know makeup and shit, but her eyes look really different. That look was sick. I love when she was like walking out and the girls were like standing still like statues and she just walking, you know, through. Love that. Her just pretty much her looks were dope. I will say I wish there was more choreography in it. I wish Nicki was giving us more choreography. And I wish the video was more colorful. When I saw the cover art, I was thinking like, oh my God, it's gonna be like glow in the dark, like a black light, and you know, her should have contacts in and shit like that. I thought that's what it was gonna be like. But it wasn't. It was took a different life than I thought it would probably never take. I expected it to be more colorful, lasers, like crazy lights. It started getting dope at the end with like different like effects and shit. But I was really hoping there was like more colorful stuff in it. That's it. And more choreography. You know I love choreography if you've been watching me for a long time. This song needed some good choreography in the music video. There was some in there, the girls and shit, but I was hoping Nicki wasn't just gonna keep like winding her hips, rubbing her pussy lips and shit. I was hoping she would give us something, but she didn't. Fucking shit. But it is what it is. Maybe she'll make it up for us at the Billboard Awards because You know, she's performing and she might have the whole fucking stage because she's queen. And she's got a lot of songs out with like DNCE. She's got her songs out, No Frauds and all that shit. And this song is with David Guetta. I don't know what she's performing, but I'm really excited because I know it's going to be a big performance. She said it was, so I'm pumped. Thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, if you are new, please subscribe. And if you don't mind, give you a thumbs up. I'm not hating on Nicki Minaj at all. I'm just saying I expected more in the video, but I kind of got let down. But it is what it is. I still love it. I thought it was great. Her outfits were sick as shit. So don't come at me with some bullshit in the fucking comments. Because it's stupid if you did, and this is my opinion, and if you don't like it, then that's your problem. Not mine. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you back with another reaction video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, guys.